Mario, those odd creatures seem to know about the pure heart. Our super many leader, King Focus, will be stroked to find out. We'll be stroked to have a rare breed. Let's tenderize it a bit so we can tone it back, dude. And these guys are not hard at all. Their only attack is this dumb weirdo boomerang thing. And after you destroy their heads, they just like walk around creepily like that. The uncrossed things, has a pure heart. We must try our best to find out. Help! Mario! Wherever you are! Help! My voice cracked there. Mario, Sabians, no! They have weird arm animation. Poor Sabians are taking more villagers. And also, poor Sabians is like a pun of a Homo Sabians, which is... I said homo, which is Homo sapiens, which is like another name for the first. Oh, crag. So as I was saying, their name is a pun off of Homo sapiens. And it looks like a Tetris block standing on a pole that a guy running around it. That is very helpful. So remember that code. And mushroom time. Stupid Forest Sapiens, you're no good! And we have a tiny little house too, which we can't go into yet because we haven't had a lot of super chapters. Hey, look, and I actually never noticed that there yet. No, I'm serious. I have never actually seen that little hole there. They're feeling everyone that is fleeing. I wonder where they're headed. We must follow them. And here we have the moon quest. And these guys have two theories against them. The first theory is that actually this place is located on the moon, and that's why they're here. Here's my theory. They just look like dusty rocks, so that's like why. Die! And here we have the putrid piranha, which how you see them is you just like put horse tail. And I'm just gonna use that horse tail because I'm hungry. You get 7 HP from that. Ooh, a heading up. A working fire. And I just know where all the big coins went, so... Ow! Wait, what? I was just stomping a spiked creature. Hey, come over here. You will... Ow! Get down here, you jerk! Earth jerk. No, you won't stop. So... I know like the code to this like first one. I don't actually remember the code to that last one. And we have like a chest here. And we got the moon quest card. We can now do more damage to moon quest. Yay! And we can't cross this on our own, so we need power shell peach. Do 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 do. And it's like left, right, middle. I did it! I advanced! Advista! Okay. Hey, you! Did you see him over there? Yeah, I did see him. And now we have, you might want to become Bowser right here, because look what we got here. Oh, they're adorable. You will die. Sadly, these things have at literally 100 HP. They give you a whole lot of experience. kill like them in like one shot. I can kill a moose in one shot. Maybe you should give it a paw.